Some people start using prescription medications for legitimate reasons, but run into problems later. Others are looking for a high that doesn't carry the stigma of street corner drugs.
Do you know what I just took?
Still more may just be mixing substances their bodies simply can't handle. I'm Lake County Sheriff Gary Borders. My office is working to stop pharmaceutical diversion and a major problem of accidental deaths. To learn more, visit our website.